I am Alamayo Haile Mikael, lecturer in the University of Arbaminj in Ethiopia. Near to my university, that is Lake Chad. That lake is one of the most productive lake in terms of fish species, in terms of crocodile population. It has a crocodile population of more than 3,000. Okay, in total, in thousands. At the same time, hippopotamus population of in hundreds. So this is highly diversified, and it's also a site for tourist attraction.
Okay.
Actually, the Rift Valley lakes are known for wintering different birds from Sahara, from Paleo-Arctic,
right,
and from the southern portions of Africa.
Right.
So they are simply guest houses for these types of birds, migratory birds.
Right.
So this unique type of ecosystem, especially a kind of ecosystem, the wetland ecosystem and the lake ecosystem is very important, and it is a honeypot with diversity, especially.
Right.
It's highly diversified. I need to study the watershed management practices which are taking place in the upper catchment of the lake, at the same time, the downstream practices also, including the lake. So I will try to see the spatio-temporal analysis, long-term time series analysis of the lake level change, how the lake chemistry is changed, how the lake physical appearance is changed, and how the lake limnology is changed.
Right.
So for that, I try to collect different data, secondary data and primary data. And I use satellite images of, as of 1972, satellite images up to the present 2010.
Right.
At the same time, aerial photographs of 1965.
Right.